To make the video into slow motion with better results, we can do it through Premiere Pro by using additional third-party plugins. The plugin I use is Twixtor from Revision Effects. If you want to use it, we have to install it first. On the timeline, there is already a video that I will edit using the slow motion effect. Because I don't use sound, so I just delete the audio file. So that later it won't be too slow when editing, I will split the video file into three parts. In the middle of the file, I will make it slow motion later. For the end clip, I'll move the placement first. So that the video clip section can be extended, add transparent video in the new item section. Then drag and drop next to the clip you want to make slow motion. Extend the transparent video clip. Select both clips, then select Nest. We can also copy the video clip if you don't want to use transparent video. In the Effects panel, type Twixtor in the search field. If we have installed it, a selection of plugins from Revision Effect will appear. In the Twixtor Pro plugin, drag and drop to the part of the clip that was nested earlier. Now in the Effect Control panel, there are settings for Twixtor Pro. If you have a GPU, we can activate the Use GPU section. For frame interpolation and warping, just set it as needed. If the area you want to slow down has been determined in the speed section of the Twixtor effect settings, activate the stopwatch. In the next few frames, create a new keyframe. Then lower the value. I will make it 20%. I use this method so that the movement will slow down slowly. At the end, I will return the speed value to normal. Because the nest clip is not fully used, just cut and delete it when the black screen appears. If the preview doesn't run smoothly, it's a good idea to render into out. If the result is that there are several frames that are still not optimal, change the frame interpolation and warping sections that match the video. If it is enough, we can directly export the project as usual. That's how to make slow motion video using Twixtor in Premiere Pro. That's all for the tutorial, and thanks for watching.